So you can play as the American. Yeah, I'm a Canadian right now. Canadians actually had pretty good wins. Oh, really? Oh. Hell, of course. I just wasted money on crappy classes. To it. Holy shit, they're firing on me. What is this thing? I've never used a melee weapon in this game. Oh, dude, really? Hold on, let me see if I can find a different... That map is terrible. It's absolute trash. There's some really cool maps. There's like two that I really like. There's one, it's the same place. Okay, you know in the beginning of Battlefield 1, you're in that huge battle, and there's just like, it looks like everything is mud on the ground and all that.
No.
Oh, I don't wanna be the freaking sergeant. Why doesn't someone else switch to sergeant?
Is it an online game?
Yeah, but you can also play offline. I'll either play as the U.S. Marines or the U.S. Doughboys. I prefer the Marines, though. Oh, whoa. Wait, today's Saturday?
Yeah.
Oh shit, we're supposed to go floating. We're supposed to go tubing with Heber.
Yeah, he would've went yesterday, but he didn't.
No, he just asked me right now. Do you still want to float down the river today? Sorry, Snapchat crashed. Snapchat. Snapchat. Oh my, Snapchat. Oh gosh, it sounds like a terrible app. This game is really fun with a good pair of really? Oh yeah, the thing that sucks about this game is barbed wire kills you. Freaking terrible. Chinchuk 246 was cut down by wires. Counts as a suicide too, so you lose points when you do it.
So you have to stay in the trenches?
No, but it's better because if you're out in the open, someone can pick you off. One bullet in this game is what it takes with rifles. Oh, he's a Marine too. He just has the flag cap.
Where the hell do you think you're going, soldier?
If we go tubing, there's no one to drive the four-wheeler down.
Oh, no, there are Germans in the trenches! Oh, what? My body's lagging out.
I hopped over that barbed wire.
My body's lagging out. Oh, you'll just barely do the barbed wire?
What the heck? Your body's
hey,
lagging
Dad!
Out.
Today we're supposed to go tubing! Never mind, I'll come talk to you in a minute! Just let me finish this!
Reason I'm calling out talking to him is because I'm pretty sure he's gonna let me go. If he doesn't, though, in the last couple of days, he's been really nice and let me go swimming with you guys, so I guess I won't argue. Is that guy on my team? What are you doing? I shot him! Oh, no! Oh, yeah, if you ever do get this game, when your screen goes gray, get down, because that means someone's shooting at you. That's when your character's experiencing fear. It's called tunnel vision. It's not that bad in real life, but it definitely scares me. This game's actually, I have actually gotten the crap scared out of me a couple of times on this game with my headphones on, because the freaking explosions will be so
like,
ridiculously loud. Back up.
Like Dead Space? You got scared by the can?
Well, yeah, because the noises are so loud with a good pair of headphones. Those things, it shakes your controller and shakes your headphones for how loud it is. Oh gosh, there's two dead people.
And then you said you can't hear that. And then you said you can hear it, like outside when you didn't have it on, like when you had the headsets on, and you could hear it without the headsets on too.
Mhm.
So it makes more rumble because I had the speakers on.
It's not as scary without headsets on because it's not as immersive though.
Yeah.
You can tell that you're in a room, whereas if you have headphones on, all that you hear around you is what's going on in the game.
Oh, whoa! You got scared.
No! You won't see me! He's lag spiking! That's not fair! He's lag spiking! Got him. Got him too!
Reloading! Cover me!
How is he lag spiking? Does that just mean they're lagging?
He's lagging all over the place on my screen. Maybe because I'm live streaming, it's taking up my internet.
Well, you don't have to lag stream.
I was just trying to show you the game. I can't hear you, I'm sorry, there's too much. Oh my gosh!
I said Battlefield better.
I think this is better. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna end the stream. No, this is only laggy because I'm live streaming. Hang on. I'll be back.